What's up, y'all, and welcome back to another video. Package, you know it wouldn't be right if I didn't start a vlog off with a package, because you know that's all I do. I just start off working or with a package. So this time we have a package. It is Friday. I'm starting on a Friday. It's me. And starting on a Friday. It's just, I don't know why they did the put the whatever. Anyways, I have a book. Oh, this is package. Oh, this is nice. It was only one more of these books left, y'all, and I got the last one. So this is a very popular book. I didn't even know it was popular. I just seen it on my TBR, and I was like, oh, this is like a book I want to read right now. So I got it. That's what I do, y'all. I don't go by like popular books. I try to stick to like, I just choose randomly for my TBR. Whatever pops out to me, that's what the book I choose. And add it to my Amazon cart, and then yeah, I'll buy it. But I got Since We Last Spoke by Brenda Ruffner. So yeah, really nice. Currently I'm reading. Y'all are gone. Y'all bet, y'all good? I said, so currently I'm reading Anxious People, and it's pretty good, so yeah. But just want to show y'all my new book that I got. I'm finna go to Target, and I'm so excited because I'm going to go buy Colleen Hoover books from Target because they have them. So yeah, because I don't want to order from Amazon right now. I can't order too many books from Amazon, so I'm just going to go buy them. So I changed clothes. I did go to work today. It seems so freaking slow, but y'all, I made good money, right? Good money. So I don't know, it was slow, but I guess not slow enough for me because I made good money. But yeah, just wanted to start this vlog off, so I'll see y'all at Target. Okay, y'all, so I'm back from Target, and I'm just gonna give y'all a little haul. I just want to say I spent $121 in Target and don't know what I bought. I'm confused on why I spent that much. So let's just go through it. I'm just gonna pick random stuff out of this bag because I'm gonna still fit in one bag. So first I got multivitamins because I am running out, so why not re-up right now while they have them at Target and I was in Target. So I got multivitamins. I have film, which again I'm running out, so I had to re-up while I was at Target. I got, this is personal, not going to show you. I have two umbrellas, so this is my umbrella and this is my mom's umbrella, and now it makes sense why I spent so much money, because these are $12 each. So two umbrellas. I got this hair heat shield. And it says protect hair up to 450 degrees when styling. Great for hair up for all hair types. Waterless, alcohol-free, paraben-free, sulfate-free. So you should worry about using it. And I'm doing my hair tomorrow, so I'll clean. Yeah. It gives me heat protected because I am planning on putting heat to my hair tomorrow. So yeah, I got heat protected. I have some Glade re-ups because, well, Airwick re-ups because we do need some for our bathroom. Got sunscreen because I'm running out of sunscreen and I needed to re-up. So I got sunscreen. And I got a shirt. Just a graphic tee. Oh, that opened up backwards. And I'm hoping it goes with my leggings. I mean, my biker shorts that I got from Shein, so we hope. And that's it. Also, not shown here, I got
three sparklings. Y'all know sparklings. These, I got three of these. They was only $1 ago. And then I got a toy for my favorite person in the world. And his toy was like $12. So I'm trying to figure out how 13 items equal $121. The math is not math then, okay? This shirt was like $13. Like, the most expensive thing was this and probably this. Actually, I don't know how much this cost, so that probably was a big thing. But yeah, I could, as y'all can tell, I didn't get that much stuff. I got 13 things and I spent $121. This is why we're gonna go to Target once every 15 months, okay? Because no, I can't do this. Also, y'all, as y'all can tell, my memories for going to Target, well, not my main reason, but one of the main reasons I want to go to Target was to get a book, a Colleen Hoover book, and they didn't have any. They had a lot of books that's on my TBR, but I don't want to read any of those books right now. Like, I want to read books that I actually like feel like reading. I don't want to ruin those books before I get a chance to read them. So, yeah, I'm pretty upset about that. Okay, I got like 3 or 4 updates. Update one, this pimple. Jesus. I did not know this thing was this big on my face. And what's crazy is I popped it yesterday and it popped. And now it's bigger. What in the world? That's so ugly. Hold up. Okay, it looks kind of better now. It's not as in your face because I popped it. But okay, thing number two. I have had the worst problem uploading my vlog yesterday and today. Like, my vlog's supposed to go up on Fridays, which was yesterday. It didn't go up because I could not get the video to download and send, like, it at all. Like, nothing was working. So I woke up again today and tried again. I started this at 10 o'clock trying to get my video to post and like get it uploaded. And it's 6 o'clock now and it's just, is it 6 o'clock? Oh, it's 4 o'clock. Jesus, I was like, it can't be 6 o'clock. It's 4 o'clock and I'm just not getting it to upload. And I'm just so freaking pissed because it keeps telling me I don't have storage on my phone. So I delete like all the apps on my phone. Like, yeah, I've deleted like everything off my phone just to get this freaking video to post. A video that people probably not even gonna watch. Like, it's so annoying. Like I'm doing it because like I want to, I enjoy it, but it sucks that I'm putting all this work and doing all this for people not even to watch the video. It sucks. It's trash. And I just don't like it. So aggravating. But regardless, it's uploading right now, so it should be posting within the next 20 minutes. So if you is watching this right now, you are watching right now at this moment, please go to my last vlog and watch it, please, because I worked really hard to get this video posted and uploaded. Okay, like, I just my Jesus, y'all, I'm like very like aggravated because of it. So yeah, okay. And thing number three is, y'all, I am having the hardest time getting through this book. This is day number three on this book and I have the hardest time getting through it. I have this much left, so I'm finna finish it like right now. Also, I started my bullet journal for next month and I'm doing a fall theme and it's gonna be so cute. So yeah, that's exciting. But I'm having the hardest time getting through this book and I do not like it at all. But I also think I'm going to the bookstore today, so that's exciting. But yeah, this video has just put me through hell. Like, it's had me pissed off all day because I just don't understand why it's not trying to upload or trying to post. But it's gonna be cool. It's okay. It's okay. But yeah, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. I don't wanna make my clips too long because I ain't going through this again. Oh yeah. Y'all, another thing. I had a whole 20-minute clip in my last video, the one that I'm posting right now. And it's gone. I deleted it, scrapped it. Like, it was not happening. So my video was originally 54 minutes long. Now it's only 41 minutes long. Or whatever, because I had to get rid of the video. I know that it doesn't equal 20 minutes, y'all, but it was 20 minutes before I cut it down by speeding it up, and then it got cut down to 13 minutes. I know my math. Don't come for me. But yeah, that was another thing. So yeah, everything about the video just pissed me off. Okay, y'all, the book came together. Okay, y'all, so I just left Barnes & Noble, and it's not my first time going to work. I look so cute. I do not look like a girl that just went to Barnes & Noble. I swear. No, for real. But, it was so cute, and I think I'm probably gonna go, like, more often. This is my receipt. I did just spend $40 in Barnes & Noble, but I got 3 books, and I'm very excited. So, first book I got is a Cozy Cappers Book Group Mystery. So, it's a lot of different series. So they have, like, the coffee shop mysteries. Or, like, and it'd be, like, 30,000 books in the series. And it's just really cute, cozy books like this about mysteries in different places. So, yes, this book is, like, 300 pages. And it's really small and cute. And, yeah, this is the first book in this series. Only 3 in this one, though. But they have a lot. So, I'm coming back to Barnes & Noble, y'all. No cap. And then I got November 9 by Colleen Hoover. Yeah, I know my main purpose was to get Colleen Hoover books. This world watching me. So that's weird. And then I got Grown, which I was not looking to get this book, but it's their monthly pick this month. Barnes & Noble's monthly pick. And I was like, why the fuck not? It's $11.99. So I was like, why not? I'm gonna love it. So, and I'm pretty sure it's on my TBR. So, yeah. Got three nice books. I was gonna just go out here. I wasn't looking at paying attention to nothing. But I need to go find somewhere to take pictures, y'all. Before I go to where I'm going. Oh, they coming out. Which way they going? They going that way. I'm gonna go this way. I need to take pictures, and I want to take them over here in this area. So let's see if I can find somewhere to go take pictures. Yeah, I'm so excited about 3 books I got. Even though I got 4 books on the way from Amazon right now. But mind y'all business, okay? Because 3 of those books don't come till Friday. You know, I did just start a book. But then, like I just said, mind y'all business. I think I'm going to take pictures right over here. Because why not? Is there that many people over here? And yeah, I just need a picture of the whole fit. So let's see. Y'all, that was the most awkward thing. Like, yeah, it wasn't nobody over here. Like, it's nobody parked over here. But like, cars are coming in and out like crazy. I don't like that. Like, you know, that was so awkward and weird. But anyway, now I'm gonna go to my destination, and I'm excited. Period.
You guys, I got drunk. But I'm okay. Y'all, I just finished 1,000 Boy Kisses. And I just want to say, I hate everyone on TikTok. I hate BookTok. I hate Instagram. I hate BookTube. I do not like any of y'all. Because I just boohoo crying. And the ending, the freaking ending. Are you kidding me? Are you joking? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What's up, y'all? So, I've been vlogging all day. Mainly because I haven't had a reason to vlog. Not really, anyways. But, first of all, I look so cute. This is probably the best puff I've ever done in my life. It looks so good. Like, look at the material. But I
That's nuts. I can't wait to tell my mama. I'm pretty sure this lady right here, this is her sugar daddy, y'all. I want one. Oh, this lady got a whole sugar daddy. I want one. I went to go see my granddaddy. He got ordained to be a deacon today. So I'm so proud of him. Even though that was the longest service of my life, and I never want to go through that again. No, thank you. But yeah, that's why I'm all did. So the count, I got this t-shirt dress, and I got my blue jean jacket on top of it because it's church. Yeah, but right now I'm gonna head to the gas station. Y'all, it's been raining. It started raining really hard or whatever, but it's like it's not raining no more because y'all know Hurricane Ida did just hit Louisiana. So yeah, we're supposed to get a burnt of like a lot of that weather here. But yeah, I just wanted to talk to y'all because I have not vlogged all day today except for right now. So hey, how y'all doing, man? What's up? yeah, I'm gonna go to the gas station. I do not like going to the gas station at night, y'all, because weirdos. But I'm gonna go real quick because I said I need to go today because it's more cents off today. To go on Sundays, you get more cents off your gas, and your girl need as many cents as possible off my gas, okay? Because I'm tired of putting $40+ in my tank twice a week. Like, overrated. So yeah. But yeah, I'm just talking now. About nothing specific. So I will hit y'all up later. What's up, y'all? So it's Monday morning and it's rainy. Like I said, because of the hurricane that came through Louisiana yesterday. So we finna get a lot of that back weather for the next 2 days or whatever. And, yeah, so it's a really rainy day. I'm driving my own car today, which I'm kind of sad about because if I'm driving my own car today, that means that's not the team. I'm gonna be driving my own car every single day this week, and that's just a lot of freaking gas money that I do not want to spend. So yeah, that's really disappointing. But I don't know if we're gonna be busy or not today, considering, you know, the weather. But I can only assume that we are because it's Monday. So I don't know, we'll see. Well, I'm kind of not feeling too good, not too hot. Like my throat was like a little itchy this morning. So, Yeah, I'm finna be quick. But I just wanted to let y'all know that I low-key made more in tips today working front of house, because I had to work front of house today. Because we didn't they cut off driving because of the storm. So I only did 5 trips to drive before they cut it off. So here's that 5. And then in tips, I mean 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I made that one more. So yeah. Which I'm grateful for. I'm not tripping. Then you have to use up all my gas. I still got a full tank. So I'm just gonna use it tomorrow. My umbrella broke, so that's cool. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna head home. And I was just wanna tell y'all that real quick. I ain't had nothing to say. I just finished this cute little, it's literally such a small book. It's 300 pages, but it's so tiny. Like, look at it. But I just finished it and it was so freaking good. Like, this pimple on my forehead is aggravating, but it was so cute and so good. Like, I love this so much. I can't wait to read more. Like, I'll tell you, I have so many on my TBR right now. Like, I have so many of these books in my TBR, and they're like just different cozy. Like, I said cozy because that's the name of this one, this series, but little small like murder mysteries that like you just saw really quick in between like small town people, you know, like it's just really cute, not like big books like FBI type stuff, you know, just cute little murder mysteries, and I love these.
So yeah, this is the first of many that I'm gonna be reading, and I'm so excited. Like, I'm glad I finally picked one up. So now I know that I really am enjoying. Like, they already on my TBR anyways, but I'm not gonna enjoy them. But yeah, it's 7:30 and I'm really tired. So I think I'm gonna do a few little workouts because I haven't done any in a while. And then I'm gonna go to get in the shower and go to sleep. I wanted to start this today, but literally I can finish this tomorrow. I can finish this whole book tomorrow, and that'll just be, you know, my, what is it called, August wrap up. So I can finish my wrap up with this book, and I know it's gonna be lovely because I read a book by her before, so I'm actually excited for that. But yeah, I'm gonna get things ready for bed, and I want to talk to y'all tomorrow.
I know I haven't vlogged all this day. I'm sorry. But I just finished the cutest book. She has the best novellas ever. Like, love, love, love her in her novella. 5 out of 5. Just like the last one. Like, I'm so in love with this. Like, it's so cute. In the end, it always just, like, warms me up. I'm actually about to film a video, though. I need to fix my hair. But yeah, I'm going to go film a video. Mm-hmm. It's my wrap up for the month. I think I read 22 books this month, y'all. So, yeah. But I'll come back after I finish the video and let y'all know how my day went. I just read this, and honestly, this is not the best way to start the month. Speaking of the month, I just posted my wrap up video for the last one, so I really, 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 really recommend you go watch that. Because this was not that great. Didn't like it that much, but yeah, happy September, happy new month. I have not vlogged today at all, but today wasn't interesting at all. It's another work day. I'm tired of work though, for real, y'all. I'm so ready for the weekend. Y'all, I am up and at it early this morning. Not really. I have been okay living, and it's 10:10, and I'm already like dressed, leaving the house because I have to go. People cannot park, y'all. This is so annoying. You got this big ass SUV and don't know how to park these bitches. And yeah, look at your car. Cause unlike you, bitch, I'm in the line. Like, what the fuck? Line driving people. Anyways, I gotta go get my auntie cause she had to drop her car off. So I made it there, and so my agenda as of last night was to put gas in my car, and then was to put gas in my car, go get food, go get the tea this morning, and all of that changed. Like, when I woke up this morning, so when I woke up, I got assigned a Kia, so I don't technically had to put gas in my car. Then I decided I'd go eat cereal at home, and I couldn't get a tea because I'm in the Kia, and being in Kia, you can have your own drinks and stuff in there. I only have water, and so what's the point of me having the tea if I gotta keep me at the restaurant the whole time? So I was like, okay, there's that. That means no no tea, no gas, whatever. But now that I'm going to get my auntie, I'm still gonna have time to go get gas. I'm still gonna go get gas in my car because I really need gas in my car, like bad. And why is he walking behind me like this? I need gas in my car bad, and yeah, I don't need to go get food anymore though. And also, again, can't get a tea. So yeah, that's just on the agenda today. I will talk to y'all later on. Okay, y'all. I end up going to get food. Okay, sorry. But I had enough time. I got a full tank of gas. But y'all, money wise, this has not been the best week. Kind of wish, well, not wish. I'm grateful for everything that I did get, because regardless, I still make money, and like, I'm not mad about it. But I got so many plans, so many things I want to do, and I'm scared I'm not going to have enough money to do that. So that freaks me out. But it's not been a good money week. Deliveries have been like slow. It's been not been good. And it doesn't help that I have nothing but dispatching shifts. So I had a dispatching shift yesterday, made $28 in tip, but I did 8 deliveries. So it's really good for 8 deliveries. And you know, but today I got dispatching shift. I drive from 11 to 3:30. Which in hindsight, that is really a good time to drive. Like, it's really pretty busy. But the way these last couple of days have gone, I don't know. Like, I drove through lunch yesterday. I did 11 to 2, and I only did 8. So this 11 to 3:30, like, I'm hoping I do at least 10. But you never know. Like, there's literally 2 people right sitting right here right now that are delivery drivers, and I don't know if they're on break or if deliveries are slow. Like, I don't know what's going on or what's happening. But it scares me. But I do have a scheduling break, so that's a good thing. I think I like scheduling breaks. Y'all, I don't think that was mild. My mouth burns. A ride ain't never been that spicy. And it was juicy too, so it might have been a little spice. But yeah, I got a scheduling break. It's at 10:30. I mean, it's at 3:30, so that's why I went out and ate me something, because I know I'm gonna be hungry way before then. But I wanna hold out until my schedule break. Yeah. Anyways, y'all, I'm kind of tired. I'm really ready for this week to be over with. I'm just really tired. And I really hope I don't have no problems uploading this vlog. After all the problems I had last week, I'm not ready for it. I'm not prepared for it. I just really hope I don't have no problems. I really don't know what time it is actually, because my clock be wrong. Oh, my clock is pretty accurate. Okay. I'm just saying. I don't know what time it is actually. Yeah. I just feel like talking because I haven't been vlogging for real for all the week. But I was a little discouraged. Like I'm telling y'all, the problems I had uploading that vlog last week really blew me. Like in the worst possible way. Like, I want somebody new tonight that's a driver, and I'm dispatching, so we hope he ain't right, baby. It's a guy. I hope he, you know, right. I know he's been working for at least almost 2 weeks. He should know what he's doing, but he don't know what he's doing with me. He on the way 4 to 8 every day driving, so I don't know. He don't work mornings at all. And I try not to work evenings. But if I do work evening, it's always 11 to 7 or 11 to 7:30. Never nothing like, you know, crazy. I mean, when I first started driving, they used to only give me like the 4 to 8 shifts. Hated them. Hated it. Because you don't make no money. And you're bored, and you at the restaurant, and you just over it. But yeah, I'm just talking. I've been listening to some new music before I go in here. And the kid that I'm supposed to be getting, she not here yet. So I really finna take my time. But yeah, baby, Chick-fil-A had 4 call-outs tonight. And that's all I'm saying about that. I'm just playing. Yeah, I got a headache. I'm so tired. I just want to go home and sleep so I can't sleep no more. But I actually want to start this book so bad. Anyways, y'all, today was a good day. I made $46 in tips, so that's not terrible. I did do 4 in my car, but I did not get my money for it because that was too busy. They didn't have time to get to me, so I'm just going to get it tomorrow if I remember. I pray I remember because that's $4. But low-key might be driving my own car tomorrow anyway, so it shouldn't be terrible. It should be terrible. I think in total I did like 16 deliveries. So again, not a terrible day. Yeah, I got a headache so bad. Like my headache is terrible right now. I'm so ready to like lay down. I'm gonna go home, take something. I'm probably gonna get straight in the shower. Actually, I'm not gonna get straight in the shower, because if I get straight in the shower, I'm gonna go straight to sleep. And I need to stay up, because I just need to stay up. but this headache is too bad. I'm gonna sleep. But I would like to stay up longer, because yeah, last night it was terrible. But last night I went to sleep still a little bit too early. I want to say about, I was asleep before 10, I'm pretty sure. I did not sleep 10 o'clock. So I was asleep before 10. I woke up to my sister's school, came back home, and I didn't go back to sleep before work. So that kind of bugs me a little bit. And I want to go to sleep. So hopefully, yeah. But I didn't go, y'all, I'm rambling. I'm sorry. I'm sleepy. So ignore me. But I do need to get this video edited, clipped together, and sent to my email tonight, y'all. That is on my, that's the first thing on my agenda. Like, I'm not finna play with these folks. I'm not finna play with these folks. And when I'm by folks, I mean YouTube. Because, like, I'm telling y'all, last week has me spooked. So I'm finna go ahead and start working on it. I'm still finna get these work clothes, because, don't like having these on all day. But, I work basically the same shift tomorrow, except tomorrow I work till 7:30 instead of 7, because I am driving from 1:30 to 7:30. But I'm dispatching during lunch, so I'm pretty freaking hyped about that. And hopefully I have all my drivers, so I don't have to drive. I can just dispatch the whole time. Forever to get here. I ordered this a week and like 2 days ago. I ordered the series, and it's just now about to come. Actually, no, I ordered this series well over 2 weeks ago. No, yeah, I definitely ordered this 2 weeks ago. I ordered it before payday. So yeah. Amazon, run me my books. Amazon never took this long with me. Like, everybody else be like, oh, some packages do take long. But this was a prime package, and it's taking this long. Yo, cold. Anyways, y'all, I'm finna go in the house. Hopefully my sister don't get my nerves. And once I get in the house, I'm going to end this video. Editing me here. And I just wanted to close this vlog out, because I said I was going to. If you made it on to the end, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. I'm still very much sleepy. No, I haven't gotten in the shower yet. But I am reading. I'm reading November 9 by Colleen Hoover. I'm really, really enjoying it. Of course, I'm not going to finish it tonight, because I'm way too tired for that. But it's so good so far. So, yeah, just closing out this vlog. And I'll see y'all in my very next one. Bye.